Right now, we're following a developing story out of Rockford where police are investigating a shooting, leaving one man hurt. It happened around 10 p.m. last night here on North Horsman Street, right by Haskell Elementary School. As of this morning, his injuries are minor, but police are still asking you to avoid that area while they investigate. We'll be sure to update you both on air and online.